but also constant attack.
We would be attacked by about 100
One, the first of what would become 95 convoys left the UK to send vital aid to the Soviets.
Amongst the vast amount of material transported were 22,000 aircraft and 13,000.